smelling a Pikachu. Watching Sonic vs. Pikachu. Alright guys, you're up a stock, you know the vibes. Forward smash and neutral is crazy. Edgeguard opportunity and ran all the way to the other side. Damn, this game is going too quick. Let's go! Let's go, Jonah! You got this! You can beat birth control. All right, guys, 2 minutes on the clock. Can Avery time out Jonah in this? I got no idea what the time is at right now for this set. Oh, it's 9:05. So the first set was on Pokemon Stadium 2.
Oh, no, I asked me!
The next
stage.
The next stage is Hollow Bastion. Hello, fellow gamers. We're about to witness tightness in. As of right now, we're watching a very patient game. Right now, Aruzu is up percent on Sonic the Hedgehog. So right now, they are doing a very good job of keeping Sonic at bay because they teach him. Candle's doing a really good job at jumping over these T-Jolts to be able to not get any more damage across. Really good parry on it. While getting hit by the T-Jolt, now they're at 29%. This is some very interactive gameplay we're looking at right now. This is very top level stuff.
One more time!
Now hold on. We might be able to make this work. Are you gonna go for parry again? Oh! The mix up on the T-Jolt. You went for an interaction and you failed. Bro, maybe you should be a Pikachu player instead of a Min Min player. Oh! Let's go! Gets the forward smash off. Using Skull Bash to make it back to stage. Right now Sonic is getting a lot of damage here. Aruzu is just trying to find some breathing room here. Gets hit by the F tilt. Gets the edge guard for the forward air. Now we're gonna be heading back to an inner. They get the forward air. Counters homing attack with the T-Jolt. Gets the up air. Are they going to be able to get any more damage off of this Sonic? Gets the up throw. Misses the up air. Interesting to go for forward smash there. Oh, they're off stage. Barely misses that forward smash. Yeah, I guess punished for the down air. And now Candle is just heading all the way around the stage. They're just trying to keep this as clean as possible so that way they're not getting edge guarded at all. Misses the grab from the back air. They're not dead yet, but this is gonna be. Oh! Using the down air to be able to chase down the Pikachu. Gets the forward smash off the read for the spin dash. This interaction depends entirely on whether or not you can get some more interact hits in this. Gets the up throw into the forward air. Oh, almost getting the drag down with that T-jolt into nair. Gets the grab into the back throw. Catching the high recovery with the back air, but Sonic's just spin dashing all around the stage right now. Almost landing the back air for that kill. Misses the grab. Very desperate forward smash is coming out here. Yeah, there's a lot of forward smashes that are happening right now. Barely living the back air. The game is at 1 minute right now. Will Sonic be able to kill, or are they going to be going for the timeout here? All right, we had 1 minute on the clock there. Oh, are you about to throw? They're switching! No! No! First time ever using up tilt. Those angles are crazy. The strings. All right, guys. Last stock. The catch on the awkward angle? Alright guys, they're both on last stop. Will Candle be able to claim another pop-off? The tech? Yes! Yes! City. It's 9:16. So what you're saying is Jonah could win against Avery. I don't know, man.